I'm now in the car waiting for my mum and dad. We're now in the car about to drive. Mum told me all about it. There's climbing. Some of it is climbing. All that kind of stuff. So yeah. Okay. My mum takes forever, but now she's coming. I've been filming for 49 minutes. Hi. That was my mouth.
My key's still there enough.
Close my mouth. Let's get a look at my computer.
You have to be blowy wood.
It's very blowy. Why do they not call it blowy wood?
Yesterday, be blowy.
Put on that cool blue light, please. No!
Yeah, we need some diesel, but we're not going to get that, not.
Yeah.
only move one high, but... Noses can actually get chapped. Mum. Look, Mum.
It wasn't too bad. I like your eye mascara, your makeup.
My eyelashes look fine. This eyelash has actually got really long. Mum, these ones actually got really long. Look all the way up. I need to be here. I need to be way here. What's that on my own head now? Mummy, I'm hungry.
How can you be hungry already?
I'm still hungry. Mum, can I have like something in my lunch
box? Or do you want to...
I want to do for my sandwich.
Do you want to go all in here?
Having something in my lunch.
What?
Maybe that's the French bar. I'm having a raisin chocolate bar because that's a little snack. I want number 6.
Thank you. one, is that the pink bit there?
Yeah.
honey. Mum. Mummy, I can act like honey, her voice. 11 minutes.
My hat there.
So the camp's there, man. Mum, there.
Filming.
Oh, I'll give you the thing to show. I'd hope I've done the right tickets. I'll just do it on time. So I just hope that I've done it.
What do you mean on size?
You didn't bring my coat.
What?
Mum didn't bring
it. Are you joking?
Oh my god.
Oh. Oh.
She can't.
We got nothing in the boat. Then we got a red one. And no. No.
Oh. That's because everyone. I couldn't remember everything.
No, that's not your fault. That's partly my fault as well. We can't really get back now, we're parked, didn't we?
Yeah.
So I just have to go like this.
You're going to have to wear my coat.
No, Mum, I can't.
We'll just say get on. And if you get cold, I'll put your mine on Mummy's on.
I'll put
my jumper on.
I'll put on because I feel I can't do that.
Mum, it was your fault mostly.
No, there's anyone's fault, Dom.
It was your two fault because Mum couldn't even. Mum. I thought you did my have my coat, but you just said me.
I want to go home and get it.
No, you can't go home. You can't go home, Dad. If you don't. Mum, why did you not get me any coat?
Hold that. Well, I'm not gonna wear a coat either. Yeah, this is silly. Just take it off. That's because we took the bloody hats and stuff and got the bloody coat.
Yeah.
So funny. I've put my coat on. I've got some gloves there as well. Look. Right, come on. You're not cold, are you?
No. Mummy. Daddy, can you not film me?
Yeah.
You have to put Mummy's coat on.
Hey, where are we?
The red, the red!
That's it, knock it out of my hand. Bloody honesty.
It's not too bad.
So yeah, if you want to pick them up, we'll pick up after. If not, I don't know where we've got to go actually. If not, Grandad will pick you up. Where are you?
I see an arrow! Keep opening there, Mum. You go through there.
I don't know where the entrance is.
Oh, there.
Oh, Maya.
Over here.
Maya. Can you hear me? You know I love you, don't you? No, what are you doing?
Going in the
just
bus
let me know
bus.
What you want to do. If you want us to pick up, we will. If not, tell me if you get going back to pick up, alright?
Yeah, I don't even know where we're going.
Alright.
Are you
right,
sure this is
great?
I'm scared.
I don't know, Ava. Ava, if you're cold, tell me.
I'm nice and warm right now because I got this really good.
Well, I was going to stop for a minute, alright?
Yeah. No!
Yeah? No. I can't do this all the time.
Jackie,
you
can.
Got some gloves, Ava, as well.
Oh, I was going to stop for a minute.
No.
Then we'll film again in a second.
Yeah, just keep your... There's a hole in my thing.
Oh, you've got to put these gloves on.
No.
I'll take a picture and need the sign, Ava. Ava. Yeah? I'll take a picture and yeah, I'll stand underneath the sign. In that little door.
I forgot her coat, I can't believe it.
Don't worry about it.
Okay. This is all lit up, this isn't like fun at the minute.
We're now walking. We got a whisper.
Can we see any little fairy houses?
Yeah.
Go on then.
Go on
then. And we'll meet you on the other side. YouTubers. Hey, pick your bloody feet up. Hey, I've got you.
Can you see the twiggle houses?
Twiggle dance.
They love their colour. They paint their village in beautiful bright shades. Twiggles protect all the animals in the woods and they hate litter and mess.
Oh, I can see them through that window frame.
Oh, yes,
look.
Look through the window frame. Look. Twiggles
house.
And
there's trees.
You see them?
Yeah. Let's go
see. Hey. No, come.
Ava, darling.
Come here.
Wow. Oh, bless her heart.
I know. Look at that. Okay. Oh, Ava, look at the little fish over there. Ava, look up here. That's the place they walk across the night time. Ava, come here.
Can I move the back?
Ed Sheeran.
Please, Dad, be quiet.
Ed.
Be quiet, Daddy.
Ava. Ava.
Ava, wait.
Oh, you're a sweaty boy.
Thanks.
Sorry, sweaty pants. What? There's quite a thin path.
My mum's just in the toilet right now.
You having a good time?
Having a good time, but you have to film us going in an obstacle course. Please, you have to come in though.
I don't know if Daddy Kang's my ear.
You just wait down here and they'll film us, like walk where we're going.
Yeah.
And you just film us. Okay. So I'm standing a lot. It's quite wobbly. And as you see, I'm on a walk. It's quite wobbly. I'm so scared. Jump down. And my mum's there. Yeah. So I'm just walking about. I don't know what to do. There's my mum. What? Mummy, can we go in an obstacle course?
Let's find one. Yeah.